This morning, the Florida woman accused of fatally shooting her neighbor through her front door has been sentenced to 25 years in prison. Susan Lorincz was convicted of first-degree manslaughter in the death of a G.K. Owens, a mother of four, who was shot in front of one of her kids. The trial tested Florida's Stand Your Ground law, which allows deadly force in self-defense in certain situations.